Hi, Ben. Sweet lemons.
How sweet? Yes! House one. Really? That's an interesting name. Just that. What's it? Oh yeah. But let me just confirm. Yeah. Okay. So right there. Some kind of switch, but oh, and another one. Right over there. Yet another one. Okay, so it's around that point. Suspicious. Oh, you can actually get in between. Oh, hey, it's that guy.
Yeah.
Hi.
You got me quite scared. Again. No, don't worry, I didn't mean it like that. It was absurd in thought, anyway. It's about another item I'm searching for. I thought exploring here might give me a new lead. But at my age, you don't always have the time to look everywhere. Now, you lady, you're already here, right? So how about you help me find something again? The choice is yours this time, nothing to redeem yourself from. Sure, why not? And they say kids these days only think about themselves. Let us get right to it then. What I need is the broken shield. I have been wandering this village for hours now, but the only clue I found is an abstract location. The priest was something like, where water falls deep and mountains are high, A secret path shall lie. Just, very ominous. But I'm pretty sure the text speaks of Bergen Trail. So somewhere in Bergen Trail is a secret path or whatever. I want you to go out for me and find it. If you do, I'm sure the shield is close. Just like when you got me to Broken Ground the last time. Well, off you go then. Don't keep an element waiting. I'm not sure how much time I have left. Don't worry, I'm fine. Go now. Did I just cook myself? That's kinda silly. But there's also a secret pathway there. Interesting. That's a strange looking fruit, not exactly. Plant of some kind. There's a lot of verticality to this place. It's like the other. How nice of you. It took me a while to get him the perfect. But it just looks precious on him. Oh, so there's an inn. No quest. Okay. So that's how you get that. More importantly, Sprout of Valor analyzed. That's what I wanted. Yeah, I know I shouldn't be getting so distracted, but I can help it. I'm not discovered, the old thing. There's quite a few places here, aren't there? There is a quest. Hi. Welcome to our humble monastery, Seeker. This one's name is Nemo, and I am the spiritual guide of our order. Know that many souls that desire understanding of the tribe seek our guidance. Seeker's chief among them. We must, however, test our mental balance and physical aptitude to deem them worthy of our allegiance. What about you, young seeker? Do you desire to be tested? I felt that you would answer as such. The track resonates strongly inside you. Go to Monk Hasso to start the first trial. You can find him under this very roof.
Bye.
Greetings, young one. I sense that our wise leader has sent you for me to test your inner balance. Very well, but it is not I who will test you, but the very track itself. For that purpose, we have prepared a trial that works in harmony with the track, deep within these mountains. And then there's the teleporter to reach the start of your trial. To show your word, reach the other side and return with the sacred artifact found there. I guess we might as well. Oh, an instance? I wanted to do this the quest together with you. Forgot the block was directional. Okay, I need to stop messing up like that. Yes, exactly like that. I was aiming at the wrong one when it wasn't there. Okay, that was silly. Thank you. Seriously? Okay, this trail is kind of annoying. Okay, I really should stop trying to cut corners. That was kind of intense. Ah, you have returned.
Hi.
Indeed, the firm aura that surrounds you speaks of your success. Also, the blessed trinket you returned leaves no room for doubt. Very good. You should now return to the west to complete the initiation.
Bye.
Ah, it is you again. Truly, I can feel change inside you. Mm-hmm. Yes, what was once made embers among dry leaves has become a fire that might one day shed light into the darkest core of corners. Now I presume you desire our guidance and the wisdom you came for.
Mm-hmm.
But you see, by challenging yourself and beating our trail, you have already grown so much. Yes, leading you to find your determination and inner strength. That was our true guidance. Now, young seeker, take some refreshment and go forth. Bring balance wherever you go. Bye. Yay, level up! Okay, I have 2 points now. I'll just take that one. I still need to get up there. So well. So this is the marketplace. And trade and stuff here. There's a quest. Mr. Summers.
Hi. I say, Gate, it is a pleasure seeing more of your kind here in Bergen. I am Mr. Summer, holding the position of chairperson in Bergen Trade and Metalwork.
Yeah.
Lovely. Alas, we should not spend too much time with little pleasantries. After all, we business people have as much a responsibility to humanity's progress as any soldier. Sadly, some of those among us are more concerned with personal vanities nowadays, with abusing even associates, such as those false on to me, as useless as it might seem. You, on the other hand, seem like a diligent young lady. Could I ask you to lighten my burden a bit? Excellent. Operation Trackwalker truly shows its worth in all facets of our society. The person in question is called Jamie Twiddleson. You should be able to find him in the local item shop. He wastes his time on the patience of all his college with fruitless fashion experiments. Hopefully, you can be of assistance to him so he can finally work towards something more worthwhile. Bye.
I'll check those later. Any reindeer. That didn't exactly get help me get up there. Seriously, how? Is it? Yep. No? Right, I remember now. And this one. Okay. Oh, that's the... Well, I guess I was supposed to come here anyway. Well, for now. Yeah. It's nice, right? Sounds like it's going to be a bit annoying to me. Or maybe not. That can't be good. Actually, it's inside now, so that should make it easier to catch.
Halt, Seeker! Hi, a guard on us! A guard of Bergen, have business with you.
Hi?
Yes, greetings. I have been sent by your leader, Sergeant Brestel, to take this rogue goat into custody. Yes, I was told to take her outside the city where she belongs. You are a good little goat, yes you are. Well, I will take care of this. You can report back to the headquarters now.
Why?
Yes, yes, indeed. Goodbye.
I still have buildings left to... Yeah. Oh, yeah, that one's, like, right here.
Hi.
Hi there, Seeker. Were you successful?
Mm-hmm. Yes, well, where's the damned goat then?
Yeah. I hope you didn't just butcher the poor thing on the spot.
We wanted to examine it for its size and weird behavior.
Why? What? You gave it to another guard? I don't remember sending anyone for you. It seems like someone paid you for a damned fool.
I have no idea why, but there must be some fishing intentions behind it. Besides, we can't tolerate imposters like that dragging our good name through the snow. You gotta go after him.
Well then, that's a new one. But first, I want to know what that building is. Yeah, I know I'm way past well. Okay, let's see. That's a trader's then. That's the aim. Which means it should be this building.
Hello, player, and welcome to the Omni-Guilders. We're a guild of traders who try to extend their reach through offering players simple requests. And I'm a humble general, kind of a manager for the guild. Yes, yes. Might I interest you in side quest? Well noted. Here we go.
Bookshelves? That shouldn't be too bad.
You need to come back to me by the way. The items will be transferred here as soon as you find them.
Sneaky place for a guild. Okay. That's a lot of new quests.
Well,
I think we can call it for now. It's... Whoa, how long have I been streaming? Can you tell I have fun with this game? Well, anyway, I hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!